Bad checks, of course, are bad news for any business, and the 10th Circuit Solicitor Chrissy Adams wants to make sure the people who rip off stores pay up. News 4's Keisha Foster tonight on a program that's already recouped hundreds of thousands of dollars.
So we were going to run a car for $36.94.
It's a big industry because people do it over and over and over and over.
Businessman Olin Sailors is talking about bad check writers.
Well, we have a policy. Not only do we get the ID, we write down the time of day and the date that you take it, and go right back to my surveillance camera and get a picture of this person that's writing bad checks.
10th Circuit Solicitor Chrissy Adams wants to help store owners like Sailors, which is why she wants to implement a worthless check unit.
I think we all know that in these economic times, it's very hard, especially on smaller businesses, and they just can't afford to keep writing off losses for bad checks. And we really feel that this program will benefit them and help them out.
After a business contacts the unit finds the bad check writer and collects the money owed and bank fees. The offender would also have to pay $90 to the county.
So if we haven't had one for the last 5 years, why do we need one now?
Today, for the second time in 6 months, Adams presented the idea to the Anderson County Finance Committee. By law, the county council must sign off on the program before the unit could get to work. Adams says the program wouldn't cost the county anything, but could generate hundreds of thousands of dollars for the county. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Anderson County.
And Chrissy Adams says the majority of counties in the state now have a worthless check unit.